saying there's so many triggers and it's in line, so I wanted to accept them.
Like go over, do voiceovers over like the gameplay?
I haven't done that yet, but that's definitely something I want to add in the future. Like right now, I'm kind of, I'm not a video guy or anything like that.
Oh yeah, I have no idea.
So, I just got into like editing and things like that, which I learned some decent stuff. Like it's crazy how quick you can like just so I'm kind of like going through that learning curve and through that wall. And then I want to do like the voiceovers and things like that. It'll be pretty cool. Yeah, especially like if, when they can see my hand, it'll be pretty cool.
Yeah,
because then I can like they can see every moment kind of like how I
stuff. So you want permanent thing to train more.
And now we can resolve your guys'
creatures. Okay, well, And then I lose one.
Yeah.
Keep this. And how many of your guys' creatures that? Oh, so that's it. That's it.
So then.
So, just currently, your creatures. So you have to do more plus one?
Yes.
Yeah, I have one creature. That's your response, right? So, remember if you should go control, guys, I gain one. One right there, so that's times three, so that's
30.
Times four, so that's 12. And then, 15, so I gain 15. And the target player will have one more on each.
Run and six.
That's good.
Plus it.
I
didn't smack.
I think I just want to do the damage for.
Well, that's what I'm saying for the Falcon Wrath.
I'll take two.
Sure. I'll give it a little. That one's off.
Actually, not.
I'm doing.
There's a seam somewhere. There we go.
Because of the foot triggers.
So I'll go to 17 as well.
Okay.
And so I'll play red. Put this guy in my hand.
So it's 15, and then 5 I'm losing just under a creature. Yeah.
You'll be using your own.
So you're going
to be 5 to you.
I'm
Now I've got my 1, 2,
bitch.
3, 6 of my creatures. So when 6 of my creatures die, Jacoba loses 1 life. Okay. So you guys both lose 6.
It's 1. I'll shuffle that.
Whenever opponent loses life, we're going to do the total on that.
Okay.
At the end, we're going to do the total on ours at the end.
Alright, so you get this back.
And then you guys start to share this 1 life. And I do that 6. So I'll lose 6 to you. You're dead.
We've
lost 11 so far. So I'm probably just dead.
Yeah.
I should.
Then I gained 6 more. I take my fetch and I'll pass it over to you.
So now, then I gain life for all the cumulative life damage that I just did to all of you. These are all dead.
And you're done.
I'm gonna take 3, I'll go to 14.
Yeah.
Arcane's Charm, you drop the card. Yeah, you exact my graveyard super early for you,
but me. That's sorry,
monster. I think you would be subtle in this level. That's what I learned.
I'm green.
So
it's training you
to the turn.
What's the time check?
I'll pass it over to you.
Okay, how's the presence over there? It's pretty strong?
This is a long time ago.
Oh, okay.
Before the number I talked to him.
Okay.
Yeah, I will attempt to make a treasure and draw two discard.
Play this one. Yeah, but it's good.
Land for the turn. Go to combat.
Mm-hmm.
13.
13.
Go ahead.
At the end of your turn, I'll memory Deluge.
Card's name?
Five.
Yeah.
Pass it over to you.
14.
I'm at 13.
Yeah, 13.
Yeah.
At the end of your turn, I'll attempt to draw two.
Well, I would exile a card, losing life from its attack. Just for fun?
Your turn.
Yeah, just for fun.
Okay.
13?
Yeah.
And anyone needs some chess card?
Turn off flash of solitude.
Yeah.
Two.
Three.
If it's an instant,
that?
Yeah, very subtle.
That's a wicked thing that you have to do.
Creativity with my treasure dogs.
You're doing it for one?
Yeah.
Oh, counter it.
Try it again. Treasure dogs.
Yep. That's key.
Okay.
He says one card off.
Oh, yeah. It's like. I had a couple
of them. Oh, my God.
Just like.
Oh, so I think after that turn I was so good. I just needed the.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. It was very close.
Yeah.
I think I took too much damage off the guys. Maybe I should have flashed in. Saw it too sooner, but I was trying to stick the chalice in, because then I feel like it's hard for you to remove it.
Yeah. Yeah, I was thinking about saving. One of the ley lines for the chalice so that I could spell bears in response.
I thought when you ley line you were gonna bolt me. Oh my gosh.
You know what?
I thought when you ley line you were gonna bolt me.
Oh.
Up the turn prior to that.
You think so?
What did I cast? I cast the chalice for. Oh, I cast a prismatic ending, right?
Yeah.
I should have let you put one more counter on the red and then just solitude at that turn.
Oh, interesting. Okay.
Yeah. They have the sword championship here, which is draft.
Yeah,
so that'll be fun. Are you doing anything?
No, I've got Mother's Day stuff to do.
That's true.
I'd like to. There's a lot of stuff, like great games, having the Pioneer sword championship.
This weekend?
Yeah, on Saturday.
Oh.
So, yeah, if you want to play some bio, borrow Jason's deck again.
My deck's not coming in until Monday.
What'd you do? Whose did you use this
time? Jesus.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I mean, I have mine on me if you want to look at it.
What happened?
I have mine on me if you want to look at it.
What is it?
I have a blue-white control of this. Yeah.
Oh.
I don't know if it's exactly what you want.
But. No, I am. Why not play it?
Well, yeah, I'll show you.
That's the joke.
Oh, sorry, I do copy that also. Do you want to copy it? I mean, it doesn't really matter. It's a muscle. So I have to. So there is a chance if you go back to that.
Looks. I'll try this.
I'll repeat that. Downright rude, my man.
This is twice the age of the bar.
We don't know the grader.
Yeah, we do.
I live in Patterson.
In Patterson, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, so Greg's a bit of a hike, but you've been there before, down in Hamilton?
Greg's games, yeah. I won a 1K there, I think. Oh, 1K or something like that. It was like the invitational thing for here.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Yeah. Nice.
And I played Tron.
Nice. And, I made friends along the way.
I think I came in like into top, like I qualified into top 8 with like either like first or second or somewhere around there.
Oh.
So then I'm like, yeah, I'm gonna be on the play. Like this is so big, right?
Yeah.
And I'm playing Tron, so I'm like, I just hope I just don't face Burn. Because that match was just terrible, right? And it's funny because my first round of that day, I played Burn.
Oh,
and I lost.
Yeah.
So, top A, I faced Burn.
Oh, damn. Oh, I mean, still top A.
Well, I end up winning it. I end up winning like that.
Oh, you beat? Oh,
yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I guess.
Your turn. I like nature's claim my own star to game.
That's
really sick.
Yeah.
Your turn.
Six. Go on.
And this round, I'll start. We'll go to 19.
Yeah.
Alright, yeah. 2 breaks on the status card. Draw 3.
Enchant this mountain, so it's a mountain.
Okay.
Draw a card. And you go. Alright.
Your turn.
What happened?
With the ability on the stack, I'll attempt to lay my body.
So it's up here, so you bring some of the state, and plus, so it's 6 9 and 2. Well,
Well, wait, how can you cast it to a copy?
What's in here?
I'll just use the two floating backwards.
But your floating is like, that doesn't go past.
It doesn't, I don't know.
You don't lose mana?
Yeah.
It's a six banner and
Other combat.
No, you gave me
No, I don't listen to that. Oh, every second I try to put it one. Okay, yeah.
There was another one that carried. I know there's one or two that carry over, right? A couple of people's. It's on the
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll cast Equal Quandary. I'll paper risk it. Or discard.
That's rough.
Pass it over
to
you.
So, and
17.
I'm glad I picked this. Because they got counted.
Yeah. Well, it's because I don't really have a way to deal with flyers. That's the only thing. I mean, I do have talent, but that's not it. Just the only thing I have. I will do one point.
This card?
That's your major.
Yeah. And your
advantage. That sucks. I will just kept trying to go over.
Yeah.
There's a combat.
So yes, I will take one damage.
Okay, and I draw a card.
Is that very? No.
Yeah, that's another
time.
Go in speed up.
Four damage, I will play the binding. Enchantment. So, on the battlefield trigger, I will even tell this creature. So if you get rid of it, you get it back.
So your ley line comes into play with its ability to stack. Yeah, I'll set the ley line.
Counter your ley line.
Sure. So you get that.
Yep. This guy comes to play. Yeah. I'm gonna exile one of your dice. You gain one. You go to 17.
Six of the red.
one for Gurdy. Yes, the smart.
I actually forgot that also.
But that's not bad. You heard? What you did? So the central card is better.
I give it a 3.
Yeah. 9.
Yeah, it's fair. It's kind of like our interaction.
So, just on top.
Yeah. I'll trigger. Just send them to 4 and put a land in my hand. I'll pass.
Well, you have a plan. It's, I think like with the speed of the format, you just have to find a quicker way to.
So I went from 3 to 6.
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry, I was looking at the wrong one.
No, I made charm.
Draw for turn.
I was waiting for that memory to lose to come in.
What game is this?
This is D2.
Yeah, go to combat.
Yep.
A
or
a round?
I guess target Lars.
Yeah.
My turn?
Yeah.
Turn and I'll sack.
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe it's hard for your opponent to say something while you're so like. Yeah. And also find a way to get rid of like recipes. Like you have a wasted like.
I was watching.
Yeah, maybe like.
It's good. It's Team Seal. Like,
it's Team Seal?
Yeah, this is a long time ago. This was. Oh, no. Yeah, this was. Those are the Gate Watch or something? What's that?
We need to go in as trios.
Yeah.
HC does control.
You win 1-0.
At the end of your turn, I'll activate.
Yeah.
Later, guys.
Peace, man.
Take care.
You guys, Thursday.
Yeah, I don't think I can do anything. I was holding creatures. I'm like, maybe I'll get a fifth wave source.
I just let the first one die because I had Busedra in my hand. So I'm like, it's like gaining 5 life basically.
The first run.
The first one die because I have Busedra for the ley line.
Yeah, no, it does, when you're playing a control deck and they're like, yeah, that's fine. It never feels good. It's just like, oh, alright, I guess that was it.
The first one I misplayed. Like, I really just. I should have. Yeah. I got scared of the rent because it was at 6.
Oh yeah.
But
yeah.
I should have just like let you get one extra turn.
And I couldn't do it.
And it forced me like it led me to like not being able to play the solitude that turn.
Okay.
Yeah. But I don't know what you had in your hand. Your hand must have been pretty stacked too, right?
I'm trying to see game 1. Yeah, it was pretty much. Yeah. It was really I don't know. I always just feel like you have the counter. Like, automatically happen.
Yeah, this game I had them all in my hand. But there are games where I don't join. Games where I'm just staring at my opponent, and then sometimes they decide not to go for it. Sometimes they do.
Dang, really?
Yeah.
Against control.
No, I mean sometimes I just don't have them, you know, in my hand. Like I don't draw them.
How does it go?
I mean, 1-1. 1-1.
Yeah.
1-1.
Yeah, I took out once.
But this is what I took out. This is what I brought it. This is what I brought in. This is what I took out.
I don't remember you having a. Oh, I'm gonna take an old list from you.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So I remember Besiegeu.
No.
Yeah, I have one Besiegeu in the side because it's like amazing against the Elites. And it's all, and it's just like amazing.
What would you take out of the sideboard for that?
These two.
No, I'm saying like out of like.
Oh, out of the sideboard? I think I used to have two Sony Silence, and I now only have
one. No, you only had one. So you might have. No.
This is my sideboard.
Let me see. I took your list from.
From the video? Or
no,
from the.
I took it from when you were at SCGCon.
Okay.
Let me pause it.